That's a little bit that I wanted to tell you guys about innovation. So after Swatantra came about, like I said, I absolutely fell in love with startups. I started Curocart, which is a portal for handmade products, after which I co-founded Empower, which is an organization which fights against the stigma against mental health, mental illnesses rather. I think as intelligent people, all of us sitting here, we all face various different things in our mind, and all these things are very, very real. And I think given that we happen to be the youth of this nation, we need to be very well versed, and very, our knowledge on this subject needs to be very, very high. And that's exactly what we're trying to do. It's okay to feel sad some days. It's okay to have bad days. It's okay to feel depressed. It's okay to feel anxious. It's okay to get paranoid. There is absolutely no problem with these things. So these are the things that my mom and I are trying to, you know, tell everyone, sort of convey this message that it's all about your strength of getting back. It doesn't matter how many times you fall, it's all about getting back up. No matter what struggle you're going through, there's always light after a dark tunnel. So these are the sort of things that my mom and I are trying to promote through various different therapies. So that's a little bit about Empower. And of course, my singing. my latest song, Better, just released today. And there is actually, like I said, no better feeling than seeing fans smile and dance to your songs and sing your lyrics back to you. So whether it's Swatantra, Curocart, Empower, or my music, it all literally boils down to seeing other people enjoy what I do, or seeing other people benefit in a certain way. And so when people ask me questions like, but business and music, so, so different. Yes, very different, yet why I'm doing what I'm doing is absolutely the same. And nothing has ever gotten in the way, nothing will ever get in the way where my journey is concerned. My dream is to get a Grammy home for India. And hopefully, I am sure with the team that I have and with the way I am working, hopefully we will reach there with all your support. The goal with Swatantra, like I said, is by 2022, we will be a billion-dollar company. I do want to apply for a banking license. Hopefully, it'll be on tap by then. Another small tip that no one knows, actually, my great-great-granddad, that is G.D. Dadoji, as I call him, he used to own UCO Bank, which the government then took for various reasons. And so my entire goal is to get that bank back by creating my own bank. So this is a huge motivating factor for me. So again, thank you so much to ICAI for having me.
Two lines
of today's song. I'll do that. We'll play something maybe. If we're running late on time, if I spoke, I thought I'll only speak for 2 or 3 minutes. I didn't know that I'd land up talking so much. I'm sorry if I bored anyone. I hope you all. So, yes.
Area.
Yeah.
So how did you manage that?
Yes, that was a task. So basically we had to, the Sathi, the UI, UX that we have, everyone knows UI, UX, right? Like the on the mobile phone. That had to be simplified in various different languages. And the field officers had to be trained very well by HR to explain to them how it exactly works. So instead of asking them questions, which they have to write down on paper, they just ask them questions and feed it into their phone. That's the only difference, really. And it's completely paperless. So actually, if you think about it, it wasn't that tough to implement. It was just a bit tough to create, to understand. And to do that, we really had to understand consumer behavior and consumer mindset very, very deeply. So yeah, I think I would like to say that I'm very, very inspired by all of you sitting here. I think there's something very special being launched today. And I look forward to hearing all about that. And congratulations and good luck for your future. I'm sure that it's very, very bright. Thank you so much for having me here today. It's an absolute pleasure. My dad has said to say hello and big congratulations and good luck to all of you sitting here. Thank you so much. And that he's very proud of all of you and the entire fraternity. So I must convey that to all of you.
Two lines.
Do you want to play the song? Because it's a pop electro song.
Anyway, whatever you prefer.
I'll sing Hold On instead.
Okay.
Just, yeah, if I can have a hand mic, that would be nice. Hello, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, so this is not the latest song, because that I think y'all should hear on YouTube, Ananya Bera Vivo or Hangama Savanju, etc. But this is another song, it's called Hold On, it's my favorite song that I've released. So it goes like this. Why do we feel like everybody pulls us down? What goes around, we know it will come back around. Gotta hold on, hold on. It's us together, us forever. Gotta hold on. We gotta hold on. Why do we feel like everybody pulls us down? What goes around, we know it will come back around. Gotta hold on, hold on. It's us together, us forever. Yeah, this is... Thank you so much for having me. Sorry? Today's song. I need a guitar for that song because it's an electro pop song. It's very tough. Can I play it later for you? I'll need my guitar for that. Won't be context, otherwise you won't understand what I'm saying. Thank you.
Ma'am, maybe request you to.
Okay, so this is the book. Can we have the launch of the mobile application? The CA job.
Yes, sir. Look. Look, Santa.
Mr. MP Vijay Kumar. Chairman, Digital Accounting Board. Vijay Kumar from Chennai.
Yeah, look here. Santa, look.
From Chennai.